smack. Bam, banging on you. Banging on you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's the mayor over there.
Yeah,
it's gonna be doing it big.
I know what it is.
Miami appreciates you coming. 30 years ago, hip hop, rhythm and blues, all that. This is what it is. Economy, community, the people, culture, the variation.
That's right.
Big event, this group here, unparalleled as far as peace.
Exactly. That's right.
It's stock,
right.
Except this is too old for
it. That's real. That's gangster.
Really, you know what I'm saying? Everybody is from somewhere else different. You don't get nothing like this nowhere. Everybody move like brothers. And then everybody from different places, Milwaukee, St. Louis, Detroit, Texas, Atlanta, Cali, you know what I'm saying, Florida. We got people from everywhere in our mind. Everybody move as one. Everybody is prospering in some kind of way, in their own way. Every man plays his own role. And everything starts with the leader. I'm a good leader, so I got good people that follow. You know what I'm saying? It's simple. If you can only be like the nigga that's running your crew. If you got a robbing ass boss, then you're gonna be a robbing ass crew. If you got a real boss who know how to sacrifice and take the bad along with the good and show his crew how to be men, then this what you get. Everybody shining like new money. And ain't no other crew like this in the world, and it never will be another one. Not black, it never will be, because they said that if niggas like this is shining all together, being together, doing shit every day, then they gonna fall out over some money or somebody gonna rob, steal, and kill. I have yet to see that. All of us get along with money. We have money, we been had money. Money ain't nothing without us being together. It don't make no difference if you the maid or if you the motherfucking bodyguard. Everybody get extras around here, fringe benefits. Everybody travel from place to place and kick it with each other, and every place is like home. Every place we stay at, LA, Atlanta, Detroit, we have homes. Our own homes. We don't have to go in and rent shit. We got our own houses. We got our own cars. We got our own hoes. We got our own clothes. You know what I'm saying? And we can't be stopped. I don't see nobody stopped. I don't see none to come after us either. None. I'll never do this again, because this many niggas and this much money can't get along and stay together. They gonna fall out over girls or something. We don't fall out over no girls. We hit them all. They hit my hoes, I hit they hoes. The ones that don't want to be shared, then that's your own personal one. Other than that, then we ain't falling out over no hoes. And we got all type of niggas around here. Short niggas, tall niggas, bald niggas, light skin, dark skin, braids, dreads, fat, whatever you want. Whatever a woman want, we got right here. See what I'm saying? So we get all kinds of women. Models, nobody, hood rats. Everything. We do it all. We don't discriminate. Matter of fact, after you leave here, you end up getting your teeth on something and coming up with something better. You know what I'm saying? Like a new car, new house. Maybe your kids get to go to school, private school, paid for, courtesy of the mob. You know what I'm saying? We pay. You know, that's simple. A lot of niggas don't like to spend their money. We love to spend our money. We can't take none of this shit with us. None. Ain't no armored trucks pulling up at no funerals. Simple. So you better enjoy this shit. Just a fool and his money will part. We do this, so we ain't worrying about it. When we go out at night, whatever we spend, $50,000, $100,000 in the motherfucking club, we can afford to do it, because we ain't bring it all with us. Simple. Thank you.